Here's how to create a point and click game scene using scenario. Choose your generator. Easily prompt your background, props, and characters. Use reference images of your characters to create your needed poses. Use the canvas to change your character's facial expressions. Assemble and fine-tune your elements.
What do you know about the incident last night?
I don't remember what happened yesterday.
I think you are hiding something.